Alright, in this video we're going to work on the mouth, the lower part of the mouth with the chin. We're going to sand this down. I'm going to round it. And I'm going to use my 1-inch belt sander for this part. can see we've rounded the chin down. And we'll just keep fitting it in here until we see where we want it. So we'll keep rounding this down. Yep. Okay, we've got it rounded down. Now I'm going to go and work with my Dremel to more refine it.